In this video, we will check the amount of words on Google Docs like this. You can see page number, words, characters, and characters excluding spaces. The advantage of this live word count is that when you type into the Google Docs, you can immediately see that the word count has changed. If you have a word limit, then you can easily see live word count and know the number of words in the Google document. To enable this, go to the tools option, go to the word count. Here you will see the same data, page, word, characters, and what you have to do is you have to tick this display word count while you type so that this word count will appear here. One more thing to remember is that if you want to know how many words or characters are there in a paragraph, just select the paragraph and then click here. You will know that how many words are in this paragraph out of total number of words in the Google Docs. If this video helped you, please don't forget to comment and subscribe. It takes only 1 second. Thank you.